here in the 2011-2012 Rags and Cravens Spring Concert. Before we get things cranked up, if you would please take a moment to silence all cell phones and small children, including yours and mine. Okay. In addition to that, also, we did have a request from parents last time for me to mention this as well. This is a wonderful facility that we have here. It's not a traditional concert hall, but we do ask that while the kids are playing, if you would refrain from talking, so that way we can hear the kids that have worked so hard to prepare this concert for you, and the people around you can do that too. So while we're playing, if you could refrain from talking, then when we're done playing, have fun, I guess. But if you'll respect that, the kids I know will greatly appreciate that as well. All right, and then I think we're about ready to start the show. I can have my first announcement. Come on.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brittany Ortega, and I play the flute. The first piece on our program is our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. For those who are able, we ask to please stand.
Thank you. banjo, and I play the Barry Sax. That last piece was Paso Flamenco by Victor Lopez. It is a piece inspired by the Spanish dance called the Paso Doble, which Mr. Ferguson will demonstrate at this time. It was also used in the movie Land of the Rising Sun. This is Suo Gan by Michael Higgins.
Dad? Woo! I think I can get better of it. What?
He wasn't getting them at all.
He wasn't?
No.
He can get them.
Thank you. Trombone. And I played the trombone. Our next piece is Coldwater Creek by Robert Sheldon.